Fatih Akin is one of the biggest names in German cinema, and on Saturday he presented his latest film at the Berlin Film Festival. The Golden Glove tells the true story of a serial killer who preyed on women in Hamburg's red light district in the 1970s. Akin, whose previous films include Head On and The Edge of Heaven, paints an uncompromising picture of violence, not, he said, to glorify it, but to explore the humanity of victims and killer.
Weißt Bescheid? Hey, was ist denn jetzt mit unserer Spritztour?